Good morning, children. Welcome to EVS class. Today I am going to explain about my family. My family. What is family? Family means a group of people live together, work together, and play together. Live together, work together, and play together. This is called family. Family means, once again, a group of people live together, work together, and play together is called a family. In this family, each and everyone caring about them. Okay? Next, family is made up of parents and children. Family is made up of parents and children. Who are parents? Father and mother are called parents. Father and mother. Father and mother are called parents. Father and mother are called parents. Children, whom do you live? Your parents. Your parents and you make a family. This is a family. Family, once again I have explained you, family means a group of people live together, work together, and play together. This is called a family. Family is made up of parents and children. Who are parents? Parents are father and mother. Father and mother are called parents. Okay. This is a family. See, children, this is a family. Parents and children are there. Father and mother are called parents. This is a family. Okay, children, I will explain you next class different types of families. Okay.